up, y'all? It's your girl Tia, and I'm back with another video.
Wake up in the morning and get out of bed. Start making a mental list in my head of all of the things that I am grateful for. Early in the morning, it's the dawn of a new day. New hopes, new dreams, new ways.
Hey, y'all, so right now I am packing. Today it's Saturday. We are leaving first thing in the morning to Atlanta. We have a connected flight, so it's going to be pure chaos. We are traveling with 7 kids, 2 adults. So y'all already know how it's gonna be. So I'm trying to prepare and organize everything for the boys, so it's kind of just an easy transition and flight and commute and whatever else you want to call it. So right now I am packing the boys' carry-on bags, and I figured I'd just film and show you guys what I packed inside their carry-on bags. It's not much, but just a couple of things that I thought would be entertaining for them and something just to keep them busy. Hopefully their tablets will keep them busy. And yeah, so I'm just gonna go ahead and show you guys what I got. It's not a lot, but it's something. And yeah, let's get into the video. Okay guys, so excuse the lighting a little bit. I am in my living room trying to just film really quickly before they get up and try to ransack through everything. So I want to have it packed before they see it so they don't know what it is until the flight. So it's kind of more of an excitement surprise for them to kind of behave as we go through security and check-in and stuff like that. This is something for them to look forward to, seeing what's inside their bag. So that's my kind of little catch for keeping them, you know, to behave. So here is what I have for them. I have them in piles so I could easily just pack up their stuff as I go down the line. I put everything in order. And I'm going to explain to you guys what I got for them and why I got it for them. It's not a lot like I mentioned before, but it's just a few things to keep them busy as far as tablets, snacks, and just a little entertainment. So I got these book bags from Wish.com or AliExpress. I think it's AliExpress. And I paid maybe like $7 each, $6. They were really cheap, and they're just right for them. And they have little pockets on the side where I can add their little juice boxes or cups too, that I will be doing. I'm freezing them right now, so I didn't show you guys the juice boxes, but just regular basic Capri Suns, honestly, that I'm gonna add to the side for them. Zion is gonna have his bottles on the side, so it's easy for them to grab while they're on the flight. Here is Zion's tablet. I'm just gonna go in order. So this pile right here is Zion. So here's his book bag, his tablet. I have programmed some movies that he enjoys watching already from Netflix on here already. So I'm going to just go ahead and charge it back up. Here are some bottles that I'm going to fill with some milk and kind of freeze it a little bit so they're nice and cool as we are commuting. Here is his headphones. I got these from Five Below. They're just some basic Hot Wheels headphones. Here are his snacks. I just got him some cheese puffs, some Chips Ahoy cookies, a little applesauce here, and then some little rice cakes that are easy for him to eat. And then here are some little activity packets for him, and they're just crayons and coloring books for him to do as he is on the flight to keep him busy as well. Here is Jeremiah's pile. Yes, the tablet might, I don't think the tablet will fit with the case, so I'm probably going to add this to my carry-on bag for him. But everything else will go inside his book bag for Jeremiah. So this is Jeremiah's pile right here. And we have his dinosaur book bag. We have his tablet, which will go into my bag, my carry-on bag. Here are his Superman headphones. Here is his snack. I just got him some Oreos, some Doritos, and some Crunchy Cheetos. Their juices are in the freezer, so by the time we actually get on our flight, it'll probably be thawed out and nice and cool for him to drink. Here I have some gum. I don't think I'm going to give them the whole pack, because if I do, they will eat the whole pack. But I just wanted to show you guys what I got them. I'll probably just give them one as we take off, so their ears won't be too bad as far as popping and stuff like that. So I just got them some bubble gum, Bubblicious, from the dollar store. And here are his little activity books. He has the Avengers packet, and it comes with some markers and some coloring books, and then also a little cow farm animal coloring book. Here is Kaiza's pile. He has the same book bag as well. Here are, I also added baby wipes. I forgot to show you guys the baby wipes. I just took out some baby wipes out of the big package that I have. This is for their book bag, so if they want to eat a snack or something really quickly, they could just clean their hands, sanitize table or whatever really quickly, and go about their business, or even just wiping off their tablets. So here are just some wipes for them to clean or whatever. Here are his headphones, his tablet he's using, and his headphones he's using. So this is not in a pile, but you guys get the point. Here are his snacks, the same as Jeremiah, as you guys can see, because he will try to get the same thing. Here is his gum, and then here are his little snacks right here. Okay, guys, so here is Cairo's pile. It's small, but really everything that he needs is going to be in a diaper bag. He's still little, but this is just a little brief preview of what are the few things that are going to be in his bag. He loves his little bunny here, so this will keep him busy when he wants something to play with and grab on. Here is just a bib. I have a whole stack of them in a diaper bag. I'm going to also pack a few of these bottles already made or filled with water so I could easily just give it to him when he needs. I have some bubbles for him, and it comes with this little case that I like. Yeah, and then also some just applesauce. Not applesauce, bananas.
Okay, guys, I also have 2 loaves of bread. I'm going to make sandwiches, pre-made sandwiches, the morning of our flight, which is tomorrow morning. And I'm going to just do turkey and cheese, some salami and cheese, and then some with both. And the kids could just pick what they want and put them right in their bags, as well as my nieces and nephews. So everybody could just, I'll just lay the sandwiches out, and then I'll just have it ready for them just to grab, put in their carry-on bags. So we're not spending a whole bunch of money at the airport, because your girl's not trying to do that. So I also am going to freeze these, so these could be nice and you know, cold, and as well as slushies. Not slushy, but kind of just icy a little bit, whatever you want to call it, once they're in their bags. And these actually will help keep their food and everything else cold once these are frozen. So yeah, so these are just some Go-Gurts to go in the boys' Ziploc bags. I didn't film it because these have to be refrigerated, so I didn't put it in their bags ahead of time. This is all for the morning. So I'm going to freeze these a little bit, not for too long, but just enough. And then I'm going to make these first thing in the morning, so they're nice and fresh. Then the bread is not too cold and hard or whatever. So I'm going to make this early in the morning. Okay. So I just wanted to show you guys that additional item that I'm going to be adding to their carry-on bag. So we're not just buying McDonald's and everything at the airport. We can do all that once we get to our destination and we start our vacation. But until then, we're going to be eating sandwiches and having our own little homemade lunch.